اهلي وصحبي ومن والاه. السلام الله عليكم. السلام عليكم ورحمه الله تعالى وبركاته. Dear respected brothers, Eid Mubarak Zain. A few just housekeeping rules as we nearing the salah, bi'idhnillah. Just few housekeeping rules with regards to the safuf. Every year, we face the same challenge. The saf is crooked, or half of it is done, and another half starts in another way. If you look to that side of the room, you'll find that there are chairs. So we're going to look for guidance or leadership from the people that are on that side. So when you get up, line yourself with the chair. And that's going to be the lead or the leader so that we can continue a straight row bi'idhnillah. There's enough chairs all the way with enough space in between them to have perfectly straight rows bi'idhnillah. Let's do our best, inshallah. That's one thing. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for making this occasion possible. We thank also the donors, the sponsors, the volunteers, and you, my beloved brothers and sisters, that have come here today to celebrate this glorious Eid Al Fitr, that is. We always like to have a grand entrance for our dear brothers and Muslims. But we need your help as well. Every year, this place costs us around $15,000 for the day. This day will be full of activities. We'll be here all day, inshallah, after the salat ends. We will ask you to move out, and then there'll be bouncy castles. There will be tons of entertainment for the kids and the family to enjoy. Having said that, we need your support and help financially. Year after year, we get left with a deficit. And as a non-profit organization, it is very difficult to recover from that. So our brothers and sisters are passing the donation boxes. Please be generous. Please be generous. And if only everyone gave only $5 today, we'll be more covered, inshallah. So please be generous and cover the cost, inshallah, of this hole. For those that don't have cash, this year we're well organized. We have a machine that is in the back. Those that want to pay by credit card or want to pay by debit card, we do have the provisions for that and the machine for that, inshallah. So without repeating myself, I urge you, inshallah, to support your center, to support this Eid festival by a small donation to help us cover any deficit that we may accrue, inshallah. I have good news. The little kid was found, alhamdulillah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, wa lillahi alhamd. So inshallah, get ready. We will be getting organized for Salah, inshallah. It's two rak'ahs. The first one is preceded by 7 takbirat, and then the second one is preceded by 6 takbirat. And just like Jum'ah, it's two rak'ahs, and then we say salam, salam, and after the Salah, we need to remain seated. That's when the khutbah of Eid will start, bi'idhnillah. Jazakumullah khair. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from us and from you all the good deeds.